My name is Sherman Williams, and I am the 678th victim of Andrew Cuomo.
Oh, I've worked for Andrew Cuomo a long time. Since 1943. Don't fact check that. That'd be victim shaming.
Oh yeah, Andrew Cuomo is totally gay. He said your name's Sherman Williams? Like the paint place? How about you come over tonight and I can paint a masterpiece all over your face?
Ask how, ask now. Ask if I can come on you. I mean, it was weird. In the 80 years that I worked for the guy, not once did he talk about politics. It was always a paint or a cum reference. Mostly both. Wait, now that I'm thinking, he did mention politics once. I walked into his office, he said, "Hey Sherm, did you see my poll today? It's way up." Wait, that was another dick reference.
Like, I don't want to diminish what these women went through, but let's just say it was fish piss in an ocean. He didn't even like these women. He was just practicing 646 times for me and some other twinks in the office. And between you and me, just two Democrats talking here, I would put them in the Tara Reid pile of accusers. Except for younger, more ambitious, and a lot more spry. Lay off the Pop-Tarts, you bitch. I was the only one in the office required to get the anal swab version of the COVID test, administered by Mr. Cuomo.
He said he wanted to stuff me like my ass was a nursing home and his pecker had COVID.
He'd say things like, "Hey Sherm, get over here and let me see a worm. I wanna feel it squirm where my poopy churns." It's the most fucked up Dr. Seuss book ever. Except for it was written by Andrew Cuomo, so you know they're gonna publish it. Am I right?
They'd publish it. How did it make me feel? I mean, doesn't everybody want to feel desirable? Oh, you don't want me to say that? Kamala wants me to say that it's unpresidential.
He said he had a pile of linguine in his bedroom and he wanted me to finish it off with some red sauce. I gotta tell you, this man certainly wasn't that clever. Clever enough for three terms, though. I mean, I did sleep with the guy, but what can you do?
What can you do? Persistence is the key. Persistence is the key with any twink. We were both drunk off of his power. I don't think he should be canceled for all this behavior. I think he should be canceled because he said Mussolini did nothing wrong.